Gregory Kirchhoff, born June 18, 1992, is a German screenwriter, director, and producer. At the age of 22, he wrote and directed his debut feature, Dusky Paradise. The film was nominated for various international awards, including the Discovery Award at the 2016 Raindance Film Festival. His second film, German tragic comedy Ostfriesisch for Anfänger, Die, starring Dieter Hallervorden, was initially produced as a TV movie but was picked up by Universum Film and released nationwide.